Hey, this is Jim from Bankline Pool with your Bankline Pool short tip for the beginner level pool player. Situation, 14 ball, 8 ball. My opponent has the 5, 3, and the 6. So I'm worried that if I roll straight up, I could get behind the 6 or scratch. If I draw back, which most beginner level players would do, but you could get behind the 3 or the 5. Purpose of today, don't be afraid to use your opponent's ball to get position. Just like this. Straight on the 8. This is Jim from Bankline Pool. I hope this helps your pool game.